Hello friends, short review about GamePad for different platforms, Reddit award winner, and you can regular this light here. You have a lot of buttons. This one you can get from here. Built-in battery with micro USB charging. Four buttons here, but also we have those, and also we have four buttons here, but not so ergonomic as classical. So two joystick, four buttons plus C and Z, and also we have button on off. So let's see how it works. Some games on my smartphone is really big. It's Xiaomi Mi 9. And we'll see what and PUBG. What? PUBG. So it is a professional solution if you like mobile gaming, if you want to game on different platforms and with the same gadget. Here is Ryzen, and also what we have here, I didn't show you this for Bluetooth, this for other type connect, and that's all. In description would be link for text review with how it work mobile app for calibration for other function, and would be link for place on AliExpress where you can buy it. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.